Will I see my land? When we finally cross over this hill? My people, what is it that I can do for you?
Lord Cao Cao is approaching. He shall be here shortly.
Quiet! I will deal with Cao Cao myself! Let me through!
Together, the Allied forces emerged victorious over Dong Zhuo. However, the Han Dynasty had already lost all of its power. One by one, each of the Allied leaders heads home, secretly plotting to realize their own dreams of power and ambition. In the year 208, with his forces concentrated in Huabei, Cao Cao leads his troops south in an attempt to invade the Jing province. Standing in his way is Liu Bei, who was charged with the protection of Ban Castle. Faced against impossible odds, Liu Bei gathers his troops and people and attempts to flee. With Cao Cao's army closing in, Liu Bei has no choice but to turn and fight, giving his people a chance to gain some ground on their pursuers.
Plan on running from this battle. Protect the people on the way to Han Shui.
I shall give my life in defense of Lord Liu Bei.
Leave my lord's unit to me. Not even a dog will pass.
I defeated an officer.
You're mine! Wit.
We must fight well. You shall not go another step! You're even stronger than they say.
I am Teodoro. Come, fight me. I was careless.
End it here at Chan Bon? Listen, I will join this unit and we will cut off the enemy's pursuit. I defeated an officer.
Even match? Impossible!
We must fight well!
This battlefield will be your last.
Such skill.
Grace is equally important in retreat.
We must be triumphant!
Think you can defeat our army? I am Liu Bei!
We must not fall behind.
I will strike you down.
I defeated Musou.
This wasn't meant to be.
We must be triumphant.
Hey! I cannot die yet.